I would say all the light, the high ceilings, the metal decking that has a contrast with kind of the wood flooring, all of that felt really industrial and rustic at the same time. And then it being a blank canvas, but it having its own beauty built within that. It was really seamless. Again, I've never been married before, so it's not as if I knew exactly what it should be like, but it was really, really simple. I mean, from the time that I actually viewed the space to the help that I got planning kind of how it would all work out logistically, everybody was extremely great and collaborative and helpful.